welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a super cute pen holder. So let's get right into it, shall we? And for this we're going to need a toilet roll, pens, scissors, paintbrush, pencil, watercolors, scissors, side tape or glue, and a piece of paper, which is 13.5 going this way and 21 going this way, so 20 points. So what you want to do first is get your piece of paper and your toilet roll and just wrap it up nice and tightly, just like so, and just make sure it fits quite nicely. There is going to be space at the bottom, but that's going to be good, okay? So just leave it like that. Then unroll it and put your toilet roll to one side. Then get your water, paintbrush and watercolours and choose any colour you want, or colours. I'm going to do mine in a Sun City colour, so let's just do that, okay? So I'm going to start off with my yellow and just go like this. So yeah, but just to let you know, it can take a little bit, like a while to do. I make sure it's like very watery as well, because then it gives you like a nice pastel-y watercolor colour, so and it doesn't match it, there's like a few white bits as well that actually kind of look like looks quite nice to the effect. So yeah, so now I'm going to move on to my orange once I've done my yellow. Of course you can do that any time if you need to wait a few minutes or whatever. Try and blend your orange into the yellow as well, so just feel like getting into the black. For the dark colours, I suggest not leaving that many white gaps, just because it seen then like doesn't look that nice and that. And then once you've done the orange, like so, you are going to do the red. And try and blend this into the other colour as well, just because then it looks quite nice and it just matches it well, so yeah. So for the next step, you'll do this on both sides. So I'm just going to carry on using the one from earlier that I did. So for that, you can see I've done it on both sides. And I'm going to use this side for my outer layer. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to get my toilet roll. Quickly just wipe down my surface area because it's got a bit of paint on it. Like that. So turn it over to the side you don't really like that much. And I'm going to start off with the one that has like most of the space, just because then I can get all three colours on. And make sure it's like right at the edge as well. colouring for your octopus. Okay. But before you do that, I suggest getting a bit of tape and just folding it, or double-sided tape, or glue, or whatever you're using. And just getting 3 bits and just sticking them down so they're like that, okay? Then place it on your paper and roll it up. But before you do that, get 3 more pieces of tape and fold them over and stick them on the piece of paper so it's like that. I'll just try. Okay. And then just pour it over. And then get another 3 pieces of tape and just put them on the other side. So this side of, hang on. Just trying to make this line properly. Just like that, okay? And just get 3 pieces and spread it down the page. Like so, and then just finish wrapping it off like that. Okay, so now you've got your tube, just like so. And now I'm gonna draw some eyes. So I've done some here, and I'm going to use this one. So I'm just gonna draw that on. I'm gonna draw it on the yellow because then it's gonna show up best. And I recommend doing it in pencil first, just because then it, like, you can rub it out if you make a mistake. They don't have to be symmetrical, and you can give it eyebrows if you want, but you don't have to. And then get a black pen, or preferably felt tip, and you just colour its pupils in. Just like so, and then just go over its eyebrows as well. So it looks like that, okay? And then what you do is you draw the mouth. You can do any mouth you want. I'm gonna do just a straight mouth because it looks a bit sarcastic, doesn't it? So then what you do is I suggest just wetting your page a little bit if it's not still wet from earlier. Just need to clean my brush first. Because then it curls up quite nicely. Oops. Can I get your scissors? And cut until you hit the tube. So it's like this. And then just curl it up. Kind of, so it's just like a curl, I guess. And carry on doing this all the way around. So I'll join you once I've done that, okay? Okay, so once you've done that, just flatten it out as well. And then get like your pins in that. And just stick them in there. And done. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment and share this video. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye.